I don't gamble anymore, which is strange to say now, because 2 years ago all I was doing was gambling. So today, to be able to say that, you know, I don't gamble, I don't, I've got, you know, I've come to a different path of life. And then Gordon Moody's helped me with that, to sort of rediscover this, well, this path of life. It was like gambling had created a massive barricade. It was stopping me from achieving anything in life, and Gordon Moody kind of helped me remove that.